Children, let's play a game. Yes, here in this game, I'm going to do some actions and you are going to guess. You are going to guess it right. Okay, so you have to find out what action I'm going to do. And I will show some things also in my hand. So it will be a clue for you. Okay, so let's start a game. First action. What is this? Yes, I am getting up early in the morning. So what will I say? Wake up. Yes, wake. Yes. Now, second action. Can you guess? What am I doing? Yes, this is a toothbrush and I am doing action of brushing my teeth. Yes. So, the next word is next action, sorry, this action word is brush. This action word is brush. Yes. Now, third action I am going to do. Okay, what is this? This is hand wash. And what I am going to do? Yes. What is this? Yes, correct guess. Wash. I am washing my hands. So what is this word? This action word is wash. Yes. Now the next action word is what I am doing? Tell me, children. Yes. What is this? Comb. And I am combing my hair. I am combing my hair. So the next, this action word is comb. Okay. Now I am having something. Can you tell me what is it? Yes, this is nail cutter. This is nail cutter. And what do we do with nail cutter? Tell me. Yes, we clip our nails with the nail cutter. We clip our nails with the nail cutter. Now, children, tell me, are you going to do this on your own? No, because if you do on your own, you may get hurt. So, you are going to tell to your parents or somebody elder in your house. So, this is nail clipper or nail cutter. Yes, now, the next word is what is this? Can you guess which action word is this? Yes, right guess. I am sleeping. What I am doing? Sleeping. So, sleep. This word is sleep. Very good, children. Did you enjoy this game? Yes, I am sure you must have enjoyed this game. Okay, you can do the same game. You can also play the same game in your house with your parents or your sister or your brother. Okay, and you will enjoy with different words, different action words. We have already enjoyed a game. Now, we will do one fun activity in our Little Thinker English book. So, let's get started.